says to y'all, number one, Squilly Ray Cyrus, singing his favorite song, My Aching Bacon Heart. Number two, Miss Tammy Swinette. Number three, Squilly Nelson. Number four, Magnum P.I.G. And number five, we have Miss Hama Montana. Yeah, don't worry, the names get worse. All right, we're going to need five pick rooters out there. What you do, kids, or the kids at heart. You ain't got to be a kid to participate. You can be a kid at heart. You jump, shout, holler, do whatever you can to get my attention or little pork chops. And if we pick you out as a pig rooter, and if your pig wins, you'll win a little pink stuffed pig and a first prize ribbon. But kids, you have to stay at your seats, okay? Nobody up near the fence, nobody underneath the rope. Then if your pig wins, then you come up and collect your prize, okay? All right, we're going to need five pig rooters. Come on, kids, I'm going to hear you. You're going to get along. You got to jump, shout. Young lady over here with a Hello Kitty before that lady rips her arms off. She's got number one. Then need four more. Four more. You're going to get louder. You're going to scream, shout, holler. Come on, I got to hear you. Young lady down there in the pink and gray. You got number two. Stay right there. Now need three more. Three more. Young lady right here with the blue shirt. You got number three. Now need two more. Two more. Two more. You got to scream. You got to get louder. With a bunny on our shirt, we got number four. Now I need one more, one more, one more. We gotta get louder. We gotta scream. Young lady around here. The young lady with the sunglasses on your head. Yeah, you got number five right there. Now, kids, you ain't gotta be a kid to participate. You can be a kid at heart. All right, we got it. Hey. You got to scoot back. Yeah, you do. You got to get over here. You got to get over here. We got them in there ready to go. So let them out there. And scoot back. And they're out. They're out. And it looks like it's going to be number one. But, ladies and gentlemen, please give all Mother Pig Rooters a big hand from the room to their pigs. Come on up here, y'all, number one. These pigs are running for, what is their treat for them doing their job? Well, we work on a reward system. Just like you give your dog at home a treat for them doing a trick or for them obeying the command, well, these guys are no different. Actually, they're smarter than dogs. I didn't say they were cleaner, but they are smarter. What they're running for is an iced oatmeal cookie. That is their treat. That is what they run for. That is also how I get a little pork chop and ham bone to work every morning. They love the cookies too. Hey, y'all tell Arnold to put down the barbells. It's time to come out here and go to work. Come on, get them hands clapping.
Well, I was born at a party in a barn with a guitar strapped across my arm. So I learned to play in a different style. Yeah, everybody knows that we're all wild. Make you wild. Make you wild, make you wild, make you wild, make you wild.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce these guys to y'all. Number one, straight out of Hollywood, California, the ex-governor, Arnold Schwarzenegger. Number two, she's got all that makeup on her face, a little on the wrong end, Miss Hammy Faye Bacon. Number three, Britney Spare Ribs. And number four. All the way from Long Beach, California. Still hitting them counters in that low low. Snoop Hoggy Hogg. And we're going to need four more pig rooters out there. Come on, get it. He's got number two, and I need two more. Two more. We gotta get louder. Sir, young lady back here in the back with pink. You got number three. That need one more. It's gotta be louder. Young lady right here in the red shirt with the blue shorts. You got number four. Now, ladies and gentlemen, kids, if you did not get picked out, you still got one more chance. We got one more race. Are you getting ready? Get ready. You got to tell me which one wins, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, we got a minute ready to go at the end of the bugle thereof. And... Pig rooters a big hand when I move their picks. Come on around, young man. Come all the way. Cross underneath the rope so you don't have to go through all that traffic. There you go. Come on up. Everybody give Mr. Talik a big hand for him real quick. You can make your way back around there, young man. Now, folks, we want to know, are y'all having a good time out there? They don't sound like we want to know, are you having fun? Good, because you are in luck. We got some more pig racing action coming up right here, folks. We have the ones y'all have all been waiting for. Because it is time. It is potbelly time. These next eight picks coming out here, they are going to be the most unusual set of picks you'll ever see. They are going to be about this short. Oh. They're going to be about this small. Gonna be about this mean. These guys are so wild, so mean. Every time Hambone and Little Pork Chop go in there to get these guys out, yeah, no, they just about rip y'all's cankles off, ain't that right? Yeah, not yours. That's right, because you always send Hambone in there to get these guys out. You're too afraid. You're a chicken. Every time you have to go in there. We'll go in there and get these guys out. Ladies and gentlemen, the pavement pounding Orient Express, the Potbellies. Oh, yeah, a little bad to the pump.
I had the bone.
Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, let's all give Little Pork Chop and Ham Bone a big up. Big round of applause when I get a scratch on. Now, oh, you got a scratch on you? Did they get you in there? I told you to let Ham Bone go in there. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce these guys to you in all their roles of glory. Number one, China Doll.
China Doll.
Number two, Tyrone Terrible. Boo. Man, that Tyrone the Terrible, folks, he can be one bad dude. Number three, Taylor Not So Swift. Yes, not even Miss Taylor is safe here, folks. Maybe she can write a song about it. Number four, last but not least, Shaken Bacon. That's right. We ain't got no chickens over here. We got straight up pork. And they just shaking bacon. Now, we're going to need four more pig rooters out there.
Sit down, kids. Sit down.
Parents, don't you wish they always listened like that?
Yeah.
Get you some pigs. What this is going to be, since we have older and bigger pigs out here, we're going to need older and bigger pig rooters. So kids, what you gonna do, kids and adults, you gonna point out your moms, your dads, your aunts, your uncles, your cousins, brothers, sisters, grandmas, grandpas, boyfriends, girlfriends, your wives, your husband, your friends, people you don't like, your mother-in-laws, your father-in-laws, any kind of in-laws, your crazy redneck brothers. But there is a catch. Oh yes. There is always a catch, folks. Show them what they gotta have, Little Pork Chop. You gotta have the pork belly. Yeah, now, kid. Oh, you sucking it in now? Yeah, he was sucking it in then. They gotta have the pork belly. Now, wait. Kids, this is your chance to get back at mom or dad for grounding you last week or for making you clean your room, but. Let me remind you, it's going to be a long walk home, so you better choose wisely. You better make sure you pick the one without the car keys. Also, folks, if you don't know the person, don't point them out. People do get mad, especially if you're talking about their pot belly. Hey, we're gonna need four good ones. Come on, kids. Wait, hold it. I got my first victim right there in a gray shirt down there. Looks like a cat on your shirt with a crown on it right there. Oh, yeah. Boom, boom. Make some room for big boy. You got number one, China Doll. Now I need three more. This guy around here in the blue? Oh, yeah. Most Ellie looks like he's got a good cook at home. You got a good cook at home, sir? You better say yeah. If you didn't, your belly gonna be beating your backbone. You got number two, Tyrone Terrible in the blue. Now I need two more. Woo! This guy right down here in the tan shorts with the blue shirt? Oh, yeah. How many months are you, sir? You got number three, Taylor Not So Swift, and I need one more. Hold it. Wait a minute. We got three gentlemen. So we're gonna at least need a lady. At least need one lady. Now all the hands go down. Man, loud mouth over here. up in the gray shirt right there, ma'am. What you doing for them to point you out? Oh, it's revenge, huh? Y'all better hope that pig wins. If it don't, somebody's in trouble. Real trouble. We got them in there. Folks, before we let these guys out, we'd like to make an announcement or two. Oh, by the way, you got shaking bacon, by the way, lady, young lady. Folks, first of all, we'd like to take this time to thank y'all for coming out and watching the pig races, because if it wasn't for y'all coming back every year watching the pig races, we wouldn't be here putting them on for y'all. Also, don't forget the petting zoo is also free for y'all to go into. We hope you enjoyed the show, ladies and gentlemen, for today. There's only one more day of the fair, so make sure you come on back. Watch the show again before y'all, before the fair is over. Thank you! Number two has just sprung a leak. Ladies and gentlemen, Nola. Folks, we hope you enjoyed this show. Thanks for coming out watching the pig races. Next showing will be tomorrow.